to show you my real power.
Beat you!
Do you think you can beat me? On guard, Tails! On guard, Tails! How's this? On guard, Tails! You're no match for me!
All right, let's get started.
File select.
That's a bit better.
Story select.
Find the way to the colony's core.
So this is the space colony Ark.
We already saw this.
I have to locate the central control room that Shadow mentioned before he left.
Oh, well, it wasn't very long. Oh, good. I love when the level's theme is Ark. Maybe it'll be better, though, because this is intentional darkness, and so they designed the level around it. He said, naively, but hopefully. Switch there that I can't get to because there's a metal box in the way. Every time I blow up an enemy, it lights up the room a little. I don't have a hover head. I keep forgetting that. This one goes up. Why doesn't the other one? I can't see anything, so I'm just gonna run forward and hope for the best. I feel like I'm just going around in circles. Let's see. Yeah, that is the way that I came in. It's not a maze when you can't see. I thought this was a good idea. Once again, that's the way I came. Whoever had the thought, and it's several people, apparently, around this time period, but whoever had the thought of making things really dark and you can't illuminate it, is a fucking moron. Hey, I've got the hover. Dude, just, you're huge. Why can't you hit this little tiny switch? I lost it. Oh, feels bad. Whatever, I'm not gonna get a high grade because of that stupid fall that happened.
That was too close.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility, where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
So that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like a plan. I like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the Chaos Emeralds, use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grab that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you
think? If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. I may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory
where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, you'll have to sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Duck Girl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me.
For a second, I thought it said weapons bad. Oh my god, free points. Right at the start. Like I need to get a weapons upgrade. Eggman didn't control like a freaking semi-truck. Fuck off. Fuck right off. Probably gonna get like a rank C or something. B.
Piece of cake. Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show.
Oh, Sonic!
Position, Doctor. Tell me when. There's been an unexpected delay on my end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Rouge.
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go.
Yeah, 15 minutes, but Rouge decides 5. Fuck you. This music is so good, though. Wonder if it's up above. shoot. I didn't make it to the correct level. Let's see. There's one. Got it for a second there. Go looking around for an upgrade right now under a time limit. Let's see.
I can't.
What are you doing? Get going. Bring me the Chaos Emerald now.
I don't need a clue. I need. What are you talking about? You said 15 minutes. Is there an upgrade up here? See if that opened up the one. There it is. Okay, so it wasn't an upgrade, it was that I needed to press that switch up there. Oh, I'm already getting the last one. Oh, can I get it? I don't think I'm gonna get it. Whatever, dude. You said 15 minutes, and then she brought it down to 5, and you're bitching at me. Fuck off. It sucks to be that close to finding it.
Close.
Here, go.
Hurry up, Jay. The island is set to blow up.
There's the first one. So it's higher up. Is it up here? Yes, it is. Not that way. Bring it to you when you grow some hair. How about that? Is it up in that? Maybe it's just below.
What in the world are you doing? You took longer than you were supposed to.
Nope, it hasn't been 15 minutes, so... either. Where in the hell is it? And I haven't even gotten it to show red. As soon as I said it. Oh, there it is.
Only one more left.
It's going to explode! Hurry up! Keep going!
Is it also up here? What are you talking about?
It's all too easy for me.
I was expecting, since I failed the first time, to get a rank E. I guess it doesn't count that as a game over or something?
This far, just to fail.
This is Flying Dog to headquarters. Intruder found entering security hold. Preparing to attack.
Copy that.
I'm sorry, Flying Dog, but with Tails, we've already got an airborne canine. We don't need another. Oh, cool. I can hit their cockpit when they're just flying around.
Not bad, huh? I'm pretty strong, all right.
This is Rouge. I've got a small problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
Pretty fun stage. The music is really good. I wish you would somersault through the gate. Especially considering that I'm facing the gate when you do that. That was close. That was also close. Okay. Fuck off. Piece of shit.
Oops.
Give me that light dash.
Oops.
Come on! I pressed the homing attack immediately after killing that guy. Go through the gate. Good job.
Here we go.
easy for me. Hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh. You're not even good enough
I'll
to be my...
I'll make you eat those words. You can't get away this time. There's only one real sign.
Bitch. Blue blur, more like blue bitch.
That hurt.
No time to hang out with the likes of you.
Shadow, what do you think it's like on Earth?
The professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Shadow.
Maria, I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe.
That's some amazing voice acting.
Maria.
Why so melancholy? That was so unexpected. So unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the chaos control certainly comes in handy.
You know, I didn't come to save you. I came back for the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, but then again, that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go!
Are you sure? We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds, you know?
That's more than enough for the demonstration. So let's get the show on the road!
I'm here to make an announcement. Sonic, or Shadow the Hedgehog is a bitch ass.
My name is Dr.
I need to find that video too.
The world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
This scene either without thinking about this.
Shadow.
are you so upset? Well, that was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid. How totally embarrassing.
Don't forget your end of the bargain, Batgirl. What about that last Chaos Emerald? We had a deal, right? So where is my emerald?
Here you go. I found this.
Why didn't you show me this before?
This Station Square saved from a life-threatening missile attack. The city has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails per Hour was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall.
This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to Earth and find them fast. I want that Chaos Emerald!
Did you get that?
Soon enough, Maria.
This is Rouge reporting. Currently, I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my jewel.
Fell in there. Renkei. Let's go.
Shadow, they're in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Copy that. I'm in pursuit.
There, it's like the death never happened. No way I'm skipping over a checkpoint.
Here we go. That wasn't so hard. Doctor, they're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
Gotta sit tight. Not that way. There's no way they can get away. I don't know what they are planning, but I'll be sure to give them a warm welcome.
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy! Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think we'd get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman! Just leave it to me!
This time, where's the Chaos Emerald? I call on you to destroy these pests! Come off my servant!
Why did that have subtitles?
When Sonic struck his head, he must have broken the restraining mechanism.
What a piece of junk!
Egg Golem, the Golem. Wow, I don't care about chat.
Green light for launch. Primary engine ignition on. Beginning liftoff countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shuttle liftoff.
Hi, Doctor. How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. All right, it's time to get to work. The password is Maria. Maria, I've heard that name somewhere before. Farewell. This is it. Research Project Shadow, the ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. Just what is Shadow anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald.
This stage truly is Super Mario Galaxy. God damn it.
Detector readings are reversed.
Shut up. I don't care. So many of these iron boxes, I feel like I'm gonna get an upgrade for Rouge, but I don't know where it is. Is that it up there? camera, what are you doing? Oh my god, let me off this fucking planet. Oh.
Only two more.
I wasn't even looking for that one, and I still found it anyway. Cool. Off this planet. I would like to go down, please. I'm pressing right. How do I activate this rocket so I can get off this rock? Thank you. Look how big this fucking map is. Or at least the verticality of it. They're backwards because they think that that's fun and clever. Alright. Container storage, the protects. Okay. So it's the machine that protects the storage container. Guns machine on the connected storage container. Wall. Why don't you grab onto walls? Why don't you do that instead? Whatever, I'm gonna break this thing anyway. Thank you. lowest place. So let me go even higher up. You can't use a rocket on a platform with a yellow light tower. What the hell does any of that mean? Here's a blue light balcony. What is this last clue? Can't use a rocket on a platform with a yellow light tower. Nice if, like, the radar went off at all. That was cool. This stage is too fucking big. Got a ping. Why in the hell would the radar not go off this whole time? I think maybe it changed the location of it when I died. Don't care.
I'm ashamed to call myself a hunter.
Yeah, good for you.
WOC, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
It's amazing voice work.
Choice but to fight now. Witness my power.
Take this!
Nope.
Now witness my power.
Take this!
Nope.
Now witness my power.
Take this!
Now witness my power.
Take this!
Now witness my power.
Take this!
Super fair. Super fair.
Now witness my pop.
Take this!
Now witness my pop.
Take this!
I need to find some rings.
Witness my pop.
Take this!
Now witness my pop.
Take this!
Now witness my power. Now witness my pop.
Take this!
This is not... This is not fucking fair.
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
Shut up. Both of you.
Wisely. Pick up one ring at a time, or else.
But he can also pick up rings, and when he does, he can use that stupid special move of his. So I'm trying to keep him from getting rings. Why is it that he can just hit me, but when I try to hit him, he like blocks it? Fuck off!
I have no choice but to fight now.
Come on, you piece of shit. Look at that. What is that? What is he doing that's blocking my attack? Just die already, for fuck's sake. I want to be done. There. Finally.
The Master Emerald.
Saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke, you know. You think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine. Then just take them. They stink like a kidnapping.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Rouge up to anyway. This is strange. It's showing energy readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds. Did they really think they could trick me with that fake emerald? Wait, Shadow. I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long, drawn-out battle and find myself a place in history as the ultimate genius. I'm counting on you to finish the job. Hurry! The moment for attack has come. It's now or never.
got super speed in a part where I can't even walk. Amazing. There's no way that you can even react to that. Fuck you, dude. No one likes you. No one likes you. Die. Fucking piece of shit. Thank you. 50 ain't bad.
Piece of cake.
Darn, why do they always leave a sweet little innocent girl like me alone?
Well, well, young lady. Is there something I can help you with?
Mr. Eggman!
If you value your life, you will tell me where Sonic and Tails are. Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
Turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy.
That is blood on your hands, Tails.
Wow. For a little space ride. The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic!
Farewell. Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up! What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you for this!
Alright, fine. I guess we're gonna do it this way then. Somehow I actually did better that time.
What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you for this.
Tails' special attack is very strong, so be very careful. Memorize his patterns to avoid him.
I'll show you a fire! I'll show you a fire!
I'll avenge my friend, Sonic. Fucking dies.
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it, when all 7 Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle. I have 6 of them. They're mine. All mine.
I don't think so.
Shadow.
So that was your plan from the very beginning, huh? Or was it a direct order from the president? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
You did your homework. Is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I could say the same thing about you.
Looks like things aren't quite going your way. But since my job was done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Look who's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real ultimate life form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
This is Dr. Eggman. I have found all 7 Chaos Emeralds. Shit. Someone is trying to get out of Eclipse Cannon. There's not much time left before the cannon fires again.
If you want to live, leave the Chaos Emeralds where they are. The fake emerald is good enough for you.
Do you actually believe that you're the real Shadow?
No
Even
doubt.
Even your memories might not be real, you know?
Even if my memories are not real, it's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. It's the only thing that matters.
Huh?
Fuck off. No. No. Come on. What the hell was that? If you're gonna have a scripted part of the stage, you better make sure the characters follow the script. No, no, no. Why? Last life. If I get a fucking game over here, I'm ending the stream. I'm done. I'm not dealing with that. Okay, we're done. I'm not fucking dealing with that. So, that's all. We'll pick it up another time. But I'm not. So, thanks for joining the stream. I'll see you in the next one. Adios.
I am one with the Master Emerald.
I won't lose to the likes of